Wasn't it her brother who murdered all those babysitters?
No, it was not her brother. That's something that people made up.